Should be a balloon near your location. 74 seconds.
Yeah, I see it.
Damn things are spraying toxin all over the place, turning people into maniacs. In order to stop them, you're going to have to destroy the UAV circling it, then figure out a way to disable the balloon shield. After you kill the shield, jump onto the platform and detach it from the balloon. Without that ballast, it'll just drift away. 46 seconds.
Then we go after Kessler.
First things first, Cole. There's another balloon in your area. Get over there before this whole thing spins out of control.
Listen, man, I didn't know what was gonna happen with Trish. I swear it. Say something. Guess I'm the last person you want to talk to right now. Anyway, we ain't sorry. Nothing happened like I thought it was going to. Story of my life, I guess.
Yeah.
gas is making everyone nuts.
After a minute or so. You're gonna have to move fast once you disable it. Good work. That'll slow the spread of gas in this burrow. Kessler still has two more balloons deployed in the Neon. He must have drained Sasha dry to produce that much toxin.
This could be so much easier for you, Cole. If you only helped me, I could have exerted control over those people, kept them attacking you. But it's not too late. I can still be yours if you kill Kessler.
Destruction. It's a weapon of ultimate destruction. You've got to find it and give it to me. I can lock it up. Make sure no one gets their hands on it.
Deal's off, Moya. Find another lapdog.